Ted knows more about agricultural irrigation than anyone I've ever met in my entire life. He understands how these issues with irrigation and the amount of water that irrigation uses, how the water has to be shared with communities, municipalities, how it's affected by the provincial water policy, and he integrates them all together to help us make change.
When I think of Ted's contribution, it really spans the whole realm of strategic policy to operational boots on the ground delivery. He helped us solve some really tricky problems and built some tools and best practices that helped implement those policies and strategies. Things like the irrigation calculator. So it's great for farmers to use on their farms to meet conservation goals. Good hands-on tools that help in implementation.
There's been a number of models that I've worked on with the Ministry of Agriculture. Started with the water balance model. That model is very much on rainwater management, how we capture rainwater, how we use it. That model won a Premier's Award a number of years ago. It has also grown and is being used across the country. So the second model that I've worked on was the agriculture water demand model. It was developed to look at a water supply and demand study for the Okanagan. That was such a success story, it's now expanded to the rest of the province, Fraser Valley, Vancouver Island, interior British Columbia. And probably in a few years, most of the province will be covered by the water demand model.
I think what Ted's, probably his big accomplishment, or his overarching accomplishment in terms of water, is really helping to reframe how people think about water in British Columbia and getting to them to think in terms of the, you know, the overall water balance and how we manage water. And it's changing the way people think. That's what really Ted has made a major contribution to.
With all these tools and work that we've done through the past 15, 20 years is to leave a legacy of these tools are now developed that you don't need to have all the expertise to use the tools and get the answers that you're looking for.
Ted's legacy for British Columbia is water stewardship. He's an advocate for the water resource. He's an advocate for the people who use the resource and value it. Even though he's a retired public servant, all of us who know Ted know that his work is not yet done.